Who wants to get up at 5 in the morning? Neither you nor I. But these children, they do get up, for it makes them disciplined, and this is the culture of Vidya Gyan. Welcome to Vidya Gyan.
We started with 200 students, and now the strength has gone up to 800. In the beginning, we had some teething problems, but with the second and third batch, we have the advantage, and that is they have got seniors here who help them both emotionally and academically.
अंकिता हमेशा सारे प्रश्नों के उत्तर दे देती है, मगर देखना मैं उसे एनुअल एग्जाम में हरा के दिखाऊंगा।
Although they didn't have any formal knowledge of music, but the way they are picking, it's a really very amazing. और आज हम किसी भी बड़े स्कूल से कंपटीशन करने के लिए अपने आप को पूरी तरह से तैयार पाते हैं।
Not even Gopal, can you stop anyone from talking about his surface? Not even for 5 minutes.
Oh, I think I could do a magistrate.
Then,
over the period of 2.5 years, these kids have shown remarkable change, not only academically, but also physically and emotionally. Initially, they were hesitant, but now they look forward to opportunities with great confidence.
There's a lot of emphasis on sports here, and like my previous school, I'm playing in volleyball and football team, and I love the way our coach trains us.